Benteke.
And he's moved in, trying to jostle the opponent off his stride.